Okay, let's go. Let's continue. Let's kill everyone.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Is there really not, like, how do I look at, well, I thought there was a thing for looking at your guns. Is there not, like, what the fuck? Okay, great, so. I have no idea. I guess I can't change my weapons if I have, is it because I have a controller? I don't understand. There you go. I guess you have to alt, like, equip it when you're picking up a weapon. I really don't understand that. We're gonna try basically stealth as much as we can, you know. We may as well. It's usually the best way to go. Four, where is this guy? He's like right there somewhere. It's like right above me. Okay. Oh fuck, there's a guy right there. Is he looking at me? Oh, I did not see him. Come on, don't turn around, don't turn around. Woo! Okay. Three fucking knives, that's pretty good. Now. Forget exactly where I need to go. Or do I just need to kill everybody? That's what the guy said, so maybe we can. Let's fucking kill everybody. I think this might be the only guy left at the stage. All right.
Back to the car.
Da 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 da. Let's go. Yo, nice shotgun. Get fucked. Aye. Whoops. Okay. Let's fucking go. Get fucked, pussy. All right. Hiya. Come on, Blazkowicz. Where's the knife? Fuck. Oh, we got it already. Capture it again. Thought I missed it. Oh shit, back by. Hiya! Nice. Okay. Jesus. Fuck. All right. I guess we're doing this the hard way. Quick, get him down. Damn, those guys were fucking me up. Oh shit. Let me, Where the fuck are you? Ooh. I'll take that.
Okay. Get that lift raised. Get going.
Okay. Ooh, there's like stuff on my map. Hello?
Hey, darling. How about we go for a spin?
Okay, Blasowitz.
Okay. Back to work.
They can talk about this. Oh, it's good to have a little bit of humor in between killing fucking hordes of Nazis, you know? It's always a bit of a... So we got it, right? That's what we're... That's what we came for, so we can leave now, I think. I think the only reason we came was to pull that switch to open the door. Schneiben. All right, we got it. Jesus. Well, that's toxic. Alright. What? Oh shit, I did not see that guy. Come here. No, God, no. Fucking dogs. Oh my fucking God. Let's bring this with us. All right. All right, let's go kill this more fucking officer, whatever he's called. Come on. Commander. All right, easy clap. Let's go. We need like a... Well, we got a bunch of grenades. Okay, that's good. Let's just grab those real quick. There's no escape out of here. I'm just gonna. Oh, exactly. Bullet. Is he dead? Okay, it's dead. There's another one still. Okay, sick. Alright, we're definitely fucked. I should have kept one of those guns. I'm just wondering if there's another one or if there's still got some ammo in this. Okay. Okay, it drops the gun. Okay, that makes sense. That does be making sense. Okay, I've literally... We're down to a knife, boys. That's always good news. How the fuck do I take out my other gun? Like, it's so ass. I need to use the fucking keyboard to do it. This is crazy. Anything in here I can use? Nope. Anything good? Something good for me? Well, that's fucked up. Four, five, one, alright. I don't know, I guess I'll just throw the knives. They all missed. How do you do this without those fucking bones? Maybe I should have really kept it. I don't know where the other one is. I know the other one had a couple of a little bit of ammo left in it, I think. Okay, it goes out a little bit. Okay, it worked. Just enough. Damn, what the hell? Get fucked. Nail it.
Anya, you and me on a train to Berlin.
Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie, mein Lieber. Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobby.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen.
Of course.
Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen.
Sounds fair.
Verstanden?
Yes. Okay.
Sehen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt, wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Damn, look at this guy's face. What the hell?
Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. vorletzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Aria gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder! Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts! Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Aria mit bloßem Auge erkennen.
Of course.
Du etwa?
Yep. That's Nazi stuff. They can definitely do that.
Gehen, Bernhard.
It's on one of you guys.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten.
Oder? Oh yeah.
Ach, Bobby. Lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
What is that thing that looks like an eraser? What is that, cheese or something? Yo.
In here.
Where do I put this copy? I'll spill it. Can I spill it? Hey.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me? You know there's just one bed.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays.
That's Christmas already.
Sometimes mayhem.
Christmas came here.
Street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them.
Well, actually, that's just...
Then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!